Over the past year, relationships between police and the communities they serve have been under the microscope. From Ferguson, Missouri to New York City to Cleveland, there's been a lot of tension. Now the city of Warren is working to make sure relationships there stay solid.
Enter Bridging the Gap. The new initiative was announced Thursday morning by Mayor Doug Franklin.
We have to continually reduce crime and fight crime at the same time. We know that we can do that better if we have trust and understanding.
We're not saying that there is a specific problem.
And law enforcement doesn't want there to be a problem. That's why they're teaming up with churches and neighbors to help explain what they do and why.
Understand a mindset of a police officer whose goal every day is to stay alive and possibly keep others alive.
It goes a long way to bridging the maybe some misconceptions that are out there in the community.
Warren Police Chief Eric Merkel says the Bridging the Gap initiative will include several programs already in place, including the Safe Streets Initiative and the Citizen Police Academy.
We're addressing the young kids, we're addressing some of the individuals that are involved in some of the violent crime, and we address the what some people would say pro-police people.
Pastor Todd Johnson says he hopes the program opens up a dialogue.
When there are questions, and there are questions about possible abuses of practices, or they can be asked in a healthy environment.
And educates people about the police process.
Well, why a car is being searched, or why are my plates being run, that type of thing.
The mayor says reaching out to the community is already having a big impact.
Complaints have actually gone down, and it's because of initiatives like this.